If you work with Premiere Pro, you have to know this tool. You can activate it with the R key, and it will be activated here, and it's the rate stretch tool. Look at this. If I play this clip, very nice clip in the background with the sun, and I'm using this tool here and I stretch my clip, look what happens. The longer I stretch my clip, the slower my clip will play.